Hello and welcome to MikTV. Today we'll be doing another Minecraft video. So I think I'll just sleep for a sec. And then we can start doing what we're gonna do. I think you guys might realize this is a survival world now. And I've been mining a lot, so I got all my diamond armor now. With protection and projectile protection. And I'm gonna show you what I've done so far with this house. I've got my nether portal now, and right here I haven't completed, but it is my enchanting room. And today we're going to be building, we're going to need lots of glass, so I'll bring some sand, and if we need more, we'll get more. Okay, so, these are my new dogs. Mikey is the boy with the blue collar, and Micah is the girl with the purple collar. Hello, guys. You want to join me today? Yes, of course you do. It's going to be your very first Minecraft video. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. They're standing. So last night, they were actually terrorizing a cow on my porch. Oh, there you guys are. They're happy. They're brother and sister. I found them. So they shouldn't be having any puppies. So we're going to build the house over here. Just because this is near the forest, so if we need any wood, we can just run over and grab it. And at the end of the video, I'll go over there, and I'm going to show you my restaurant that I've started building. And, I believe that the camera's a little bit messed up right now, so let me just move it right back into position. Yes, it's back there. Good. Alright, so we're gonna come over here again. I think we saw this in my first video, or my fourth video, when I started this world, actually. So we're gonna be building over here. We can see the village over there. That's the village that I saw in that video. And, see? Forest over there, right here, and far over there. Oh, and over there, I guess. And then my house is right over there. Okay, guys. Hello. Hello. Alright, so we're gonna start by clearing this area out. I almost hit Mikey. Oh, poor Mikey. I'll give him some steak later. He's my doggy now. I actually found him right over there. So, I was gonna get a few other people in his family, but they didn't want to come, I guess. It took 3 bones to get Mikey, and 8 bones to get Micah. She was a little stubborn. Huh, girl. Yeah. There. Just woke her up. Mid-morning nap. Alright, so we have about 5 stacks of wood. So I'll just decraft 1 stack right now. Because we're going to need a lot of wood. Hello. Oh boy. I'm going to run over to my house. Get some iron. I'm not going to use diamonds. I have a lot of diamonds because I've been mining. And a lot of iron and gold. So, I'm just going to use iron because I prefer it better than diamond. Except for when it comes to armor. But then it makes me mad when I die and I lose it all. I've died like 5 times in the nether already. Trying to get a broom stand, which I still haven't got. So I'll have to do that in one of the videos, I guess. Okay. Oh, that's the restaurant. I might as well just show you right now. I built this restaurant a few days ago. I didn't have time to do a video on it. But it's pretty good, actually. It's got a little sitting area, little tables right here. 2 dogs running around outside of it. And a weird oak plank sitting there. Yeah. So this is our house. Doesn't look too great, so this is just going to be a guest house from now on once we finish mine. So we're just going to come back down here. And look at that. Look at all those diamonds and all my iron. And all my gold. Wow. Alright, so I'm going to get that. And I think I can make a crafting table. I'm just going to get it right here, though. Oh, I need sticks. There we go. Alright, guys, come on. Let's go. And back to where we should have been already. I hate this water right here. I need to build a bridge over it. I will. And no one is joining me in this video. Wait. Someone might be joining me, actually. I don't know if Angry Bird might want to come and join, actually. I think he's been in one of my other videos. He's the cop for my creative world. Me too. So he'll probably be arresting Derpy sometime this week. So I'm gonna just go and I'll invite him to the game and I'll invite him to our party. And I think that he'll be really happy with this. He hasn't been joining us in very many videos. So, yeah, he'll be very happy. I'm insane I'm gonna be doing a video with him. I just never got around to it, I guess. So, let's see. Master Chief's playing Dead Island, I guess. Let's see, I'll invite him to a party in the game. And until then, I guess we'll just keep building the house. Be really great. So, this is just going to be starting area of the house. This can be like a little walk area, like when you first come into the house. Or, this might be a kitchen. It could be either, I guess. I hope the glass won't break, just because I'm breaking a block with it. Seems like that would probably happen, though, if you try to break something in real life with glass. Oh, gosh. Hey, doggies, you're getting in the way a little bit. Oh, look at that. So there's Angry Bird, everybody. Let's see if we can get him on. Voice. And please do both. Hi, Angry Bird. You there? I don't know if he can hear me, actually. He might be able to. I don't even think he knows I'm recording right now. Oh, he's gonna be coming. He's coming. Yeah, there he is. Hi, Angry Bird. What? What the? Oh, gosh. Oh, no. No, who did I hit? I just hit someone.
Why is everybody calling me by?
Because I'm doing a video.
Call me by my own name.
We're doing a video right now. I'm recording. Yeah. I usually call you by your gamer tag if I'm recording. I don't know if you heard me when I said it. Yeah. So I think I might... Who was up here? Who was up here? Where's Mikey's... I think I hit Micah. I don't think Angry Bird knows, but I just got 2 dogs a little while ago. What? Oh, I already had a bunch of oak points. I didn't have to craft more. Yep. Our header, like with the name, date, class, assignment.
I don't know.
She collected ours, so I don't really know how to have it. But I have all 3 of the things on there, though. Oh, gosh. Wait. Is there another... There's a stray dog. There's a stray dog next to my house where Mikey and Micah are. But I don't have any bones. I have no bones.
So you think we should just use it to build a naming
I have it at the top in the section that she said not to write in. That's how I have it. Yeah. Oh, Micah, stop it. Look, I say stop it, and then look who comes over here too. Mikey just came over. Mikey. Look, is this your family? Is this your brother? Oh, this is Mikey's brother. Oh, hello. I just met Mikey's brother. He's also a wolf. He can't come and live with us. I'm sorry. We don't have enough space here. It's a little hard because it's the holidays. Yeah, it's the holidays. I'm already having friends over for the holiday, I guess. Angry Bird's gonna stay with us. Yes, so your friend can't stay. Mikey wants his family to stay here. Why does it say that I'm away? I'm not away. I'm here. What could I be away to? I have nowhere to go. Okay. Alright, Angry Bird. Alright, bye. We'll do it later. Why did he say AFK? That's away from keyboard. And don't say AFC, because that's American Football Conference. Yeah. Football's awesome. Okay. Gotta get some more wood. I think that you guys might enjoy this, because I never really build with you in any of my videos. And, especially you'll like it, because Mikey and Micah are also in here with us. So, right now, they're killing something. Who are you? Oh, alright, you're Mikey. Is Micah right here? Are you Micah? Hey, let me see the collar. Yeah, that's Micah. Mikey just hopped out the window. That's nice to see. It's great. Dog is gonna hop out the window. Alright, got this. So we'll clear out some dirt. A little more dirt. And we can, hop. Hello, doggy. Why do the dogs keep coming over here? Oh, gosh. Another one. Jeez. These ones are high maintenance. What is wrong? Micah seems very happy right now. Do you not like them, so you don't want them staying here for the holiday? Okay, yeah, I see how it is. I see how it is, Micah. Don't worry, they're not gonna stay. I can promise you. And I just realized I just pushed my dog right off of the area right here. Oh gosh. Okay, I think I'd rather jump off right here than over there. Okay, so we're gonna have to see how far this goes out, because I don't know the measurements. I'm just, going along with everything. Oh gosh. Okay, Mikey, Micah, come on. Come over here. Come on. Come in here. Come on, guys. Come on. Yeah, come in the house. Go on. You go sit over there. Where's... Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. In here. No, in here. In here. Yeah, sit. Sit. You guys sit together. Okay, that's very good, doggies. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 5. comes out 5 from the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like that. There. Good. And this house is going to be 2 floors. It's going to have a few guest rooms in case someone comes in and they don't really have a place to stay. Alright, so we got to get a little bit more wood to build with. Like this. Yeah, that's better. And then we can do this. Oh, my dogs are barking at me just because they want out so that they can come and play over here at the deadly cave. No, they can't. No. I don't want them to die. I've only had them for a little while. I prefer it if they live. I might actually just take this part out right here. Just because it looks a little nicer. And then I can have rooms, like, over here. What do you guys think? Yes? Yeah? Or maybe one over, so that the hallway can be a little big. Yeah, like that. And then I'll break this, too. You know what? Like this, I guess, because this is kind of going to be just a... No. Yeah. Oh, gosh. I'm so mixed right now. Mixed. Right here. Oh, gosh. I think you guys are going to get the point of this. It's a little bit confusing. So I have to cut this now. With the axe. Okay, there we go. And it's right at the wall. Okay, right there. Like that. I guess it can be a place where you just put your coat when you come in. Your boots if they're muddy. Don't want to track mud through my house. Because my house is going to be very, very beautiful. Like, my room's gonna have quartz flooring. It's gonna look great. I think I actually have enough wood just to fill that part in. That's very good. Okay, so I think that this can be the place where the dogs live over here. So I'll just clear that out. Get a little bit more wood. I don't know if we're gonna have enough wood for in this episode to be able to completely finish off the house. So I'm going to try to get as much work done here as I can. And we're going to have about a good amount of rooms on each floor. And I think that cave might be good. So like I can have a little room where I can just go down to that hole and then mine. If there's anything good down there, I have to go check it out. Okay, and then I'll just block this off. And then there's going to be another room over there. Oh, wait. Ah, I fell. Wait, is that an actual... No, that's a little water village over there. Oh, the sun's coming up. Great. I think this video might be a little longer than usual. Just because we're building something really awesome. And we have Mikey and Micah here to join us. So I think Angry Bird's gonna be surprised when he sees that this video is gonna pop up on YouTube. And then he's just gonna be asking me, hey, what's the homework? silly Mr. Angry Bird. Yikes, right here. Okay, and then the doorway, we can have a double doorway, actually. Like that. Great. I'm sure Mikey and Micah will love their room. Oh, look. Oh, wow, we already ran out of wood again. Oh, no, I have some right here, actually. For some reason, those oak wood planks look a little different. I don't know why. I'm hoping it's nothing. Hopefully not like a glitch. We don't want that. Then I can just go and put some two doors on. Let's see. I don't really need the oak wood with me. I can just leave that. Then look at that. Here is Mikey and Micah's room. Very awesome. And then I'm gonna be putting windows on. And I guess they don't have to stand in the little welcome room. They can basically... I fell. No, I fell again. Why do I keep falling? My person must be a klutz on here. Steve must be a klutz. Okay. So, doing this. Wow, this house looks a pretty decent size already. I know it's definitely bigger than my other house. One little block. There you go, got another stack. I might have enough. Oh, whoa. Let me just go see if anything good is down here. Ooh, iron. More iron. So this just turns into me falling off and then I guess going to explore a cave. Coal. Can never have enough coal. Oh, look. There's another area down here. Is there lava? Oh my god. We're not even that deep and there's already a huge lava lake right here. I think I'll stay away from that. Just gonna go down here. See if there's anything. Who knows, I might run into a mine shaft. Or might run into absolutely nothing. I think this might lead outside. I'm not positive though. Okay, yeah, nothing. Place is a letdown, I guess. Oh jeez. Okay, I think I'll take this path instead of going up the water. This path seems a little bit better. Oh, I'm almost there. Oh, I can see. It's almost there. Going up the water. Ah, no, my pick. Ah, there's my pick. Anything? Come on. This cave can't be a total letdown. I'm glad I didn't bring Mikey and Micah with me. Oh boy. Look at this. Just look at the size. And there's an absolutely massive lava lake. Oh boy. Well, like I'd love to say, is this a cave? Is it a ravine? Or what is it? I think that's also one of the names of my gold. You see gold, you can never pass it up. Gold is amazing. I think that'll probably be currency on this world. I hate ending these videos because they're always so awesome. But, I guess I'll see you guys later. Bye!